Investigate the other gates first.
We weren't trying to run away from you, honest.
isn't so heavenly after all.
We weren't trying to run away from you, honest.
You choose all. Those creatures you see are wraiths, spirits of the evil dead. In fact, I think I see a few old creatures. Something really powerful must have opened this rift to their world. We can't just have evil abysses cropping up anywhere they like and threatening your evil domination. I remember when one appeared in the minion dung pile. Gave Jibbit quite a shock. No, 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 can't have that. You must investigate further, son.
I'm sweating like a sheep on market day.
Don't go near the pumpkins, I tell you. They're fearless little varmints. I saw them eat a sheep once. A whole one. Hooves and all. I think one of them's chewing my foot. Deadly. Careful, they'll have your boots off in a flash. They like to start with the toes. One of them's chewing my foot. Oh,
What are you doing, you little brutes? Don't you threaten me! You choose all! Choose all. Blue, brown, all. Choose all! Brown! Reds! Green! Blues! All! Thank you.
tormented spirit of Melvin, sire. Looks like he's getting all the food he could ever wish for down here. All that flesh wobbling from side to side. Oh, it's almost hypnotic. Oh, this should be interesting. That's the way to end a meal. Ooh, there he goes again, blowing up and reincarnating like that must hurt like hell. Ah. Melvin just can't seem to stop himself. All this food just lying about. Lord, that wobbly ball of lard might prove handy here. That is, if you can make use of his fatal bouts of indigestion. It's the tormented spirit of Mel. Oh, there he goes again. Blowing up and reincarnating like that must hurt like hell. Ah, but look at him. Melvin just can't seem to stop. All this food just lying about. Lord, that wobbly ball of lard might prove handy here. That is, if you can make use of his fatal bouts of indigestion. Greens.
Run!
Browns. Greens. Browns. Be careful, sire. That's one big mother.
Thank you.
choose all. Preparing Melvin's eternal feast. Oh, damnation is busy work.
I think there must be some kind of mistake, sire.
You can invest in this machine, sire. I think I can hear Melvin moving from here.
They're gonna eat me. Oh, don't let them eat me, Lord.
Free me. Free me, sire, before they stuff an apple in my mouth and serve me to Melvin.
And my wife said she could never get me in the kitchen. All this cooking. It's like home, only appetizing. Lots for your minions to destroy down here, Lord. Just, not me, please.
I thought I'd escape, Melvin, but he's down here too.